We come to this, where Wits University Vice Chancellor Professor Adam Habib has announced that he'll be stepping down at the end of the year. Habib has been running the university for the past 7 years now and has accepted a role as the director at the School of Oriental and African Studies at the University of London.
I've always said that building a world-class institution that is transformed is important for the future of this country. We can never create an inclusive society. We can never address the historical divides so long as Wits isn't a transformed institution and a world-class institution. And so this has been far more than simply a job. It's been a political project of mine and many of the rest of us in this university community. So after 7 years, I've got to say that it's now time for me to move on. Late last year, I had been approached by colleagues in the School of Oriental Studies in the UK and was asked to apply for the position of director. After long thinking about it with both my family and I did throw my hat in the ring. And after a number of interviews and engagements with the board of trustees of the School of Oriental and African Studies, I was offered the job. I have since then been in conversations with the team, the executive team at Wits, and with the council chair and others to consider whether I should take this. And after long debate and robust engagement, I've now decided to take up the offer of the School of Oriental and African Studies from the 1st of January 2021. This means that I would have been 8 years by the time I leave at the end of this year. We've done really well over the last 8 years, partly as a result of the collective endeavours of all of us, staff, professional and administrative, academics and students. Together as a university community,